Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm Thomas. I know I just wanted to hit the table, but now this video is going to be about the update. And this update is called Smoke and Mirrors. So this is basically just how last update, when you had to get Jade, this you defeated Spike and the Ice Queen and whatever. Now it's basically going to be the same thing. You have to defeat the Ice Queen to have a chance to unlock Arcana. So last time it was Spike and you had the psychic, I'll show you the psychic that we had last time to help defeat Spike. It was this one, Magnemus, was to help defeat Spike. As you can see, 50% damage, 75% damage to Spike. And then that one was where you unlock Jade. And then now this one is Smoke and Mirrors, and this one is till August 14th. That's actually my birthday, so that's pretty cool. So now it's just, after Spike was defeated, the Ice Queen kidnapped a Mage Arcania. The Mage Arcania, seeking to bring about the next Ice Age heroes. You must save Arcana before her magic is turned against the kingdom. Defeat the Ice Queen and have a chance to unlock Arcana, Guardian of Magic. Then it just talks about Arcana. The Dragon Spell is charged, collected by Power Stars. Once charged, activate her ability will clone both psychics for 10 seconds. In addition, Arcana casts the four spells based on the powers of the dragon clones. Dragon Spell Shockwave deals up to 35k damage to all enemies. Dragon Spell Time Slow slows all the time for the moment. Dragon Spell Gemfire spawns valuable gems. Dragon Spell Rush forth and invincible for the moment. So these are just essentially the Poppy and all that kind of stuff, but a bit buffed. Now there's the list of what you can get from where. So once you get down to the epic chest, I think this is 789, you have epics and legend, or it'll be 6789, you have 4% chance and 8% chance, but I have a hack to unlock it, so I just go to my other video about the hack. Now I'll talk about this one next. So firstly, you have Arcana, the sly illustration, that illusionist that has a few tricks up her sleeves. She can clone psychics and harness their power for unique spell combos. Now I'm going to be showing you this with Jinglong and with Marasaurus. These are my absolute, I'll do the new one and the wild card. Now we can just check what wildcard perk we get. Look at my last video for everything about this. Now wildcard, Arcana wildcard. So this will increase 50% spell damage and duration. So that's worth having. Then I'll have Marasaurus on my left, and this is Bullet Seeking. I have videos about her too. So let's get straight into it. So now we're on Arcana, and be sure and I block out my little picture there. Okay. So I'm just gonna try go for a high score. And so to power this up, you have to collect the stars. I'm pretty sure. Yes, you see those stars that build up? If you see at the bottom, there's those stars. Okay, so you just have to collect those. And I found out that you can just double click the screen to activate the superpower. 3:30. Okay, so yes, you can double click the screen once you have the full bar here to activate the superpower. Now that I have the full bar, I'm actually going to use this on the first boss to show you, and another psychic will appear here and here. Okay, I didn't have time to use on the first boss, that's a bit of a problem. So I guess we're just gonna have to go up. There we are. Let's get us quite high. I got two of the rush, and that did not get us high at all. Okay, I'll just show it right now. You can double click and see, I got the one where it slows down and it does. See, this one slows down and it gives you the boost and it does valuable gem drops. So this is I think it's very cool. But see, and you have the little psychics on the side. I forgot to mention that, but there was extra psychics on the side and it stayed for a longer duration of time because of my psychic on the right that activates the wild card. Okay, so personally, I think Leonore, who has two lives, is very useful, because I like to know that when I accidentally mess up, I have a backup plan and all. But I guess I could try and get used to Arcana. Yep, she seems pretty good right now actually, but we're only at 600. It takes so long, man. Wow. This is a bit annoying. How long it's taking, you know? Okay. So, maybe this will be a world record and I'll put in my series. See, now I've got this, I'm actually going to use it right now and see how it does gems and everything. And then now, see, I have double. I just destroyed. Okay, actually, this could be overpowered. I'm not sure how. Oh, I heard the motorbike in the background. Not sure if you guys heard it. I'm not sure if this will be. It actually feels pretty good. I think it might be a bit overpowered right now. Because, because with the wild card intense. And imagine if my other psychic was not Marasaur. Oh, was not Jinglong. No, was not Myrosaurus, and it actually does a lot of damage, like 50% plus damage to all bosses. And I read somewhere on the website, on the Everwing website, that when you have stacking, like let's say 25% more drops, more bombats, and like 30% more bombats on two psychics, you can only add it up. You can only add up to 50%. So if let's say this one's 30 and the other one's 30, it doesn't go 60%. It maxes out and caps out at 50%. Now, in the other sense of one, the one on my left psychic can have 20% more poppies and 30% more, let's say, bat bombs. Then the one on the right can have two different ones. And let's say we have like five different aspects that are each 30% or 15%, then that's fine. But you can't actually have 70% of one thing, it maxes out as 50, as I just said. Well, I thought I got the boost right there, but I didn't. But that's alright. And I'd like to thank you, friend. We just hit 1,000. I'll use a thing. And look, this is chucking out gems. That's quite cool. We just hit 1,700 subscribers. We're getting like 70 subscribers a day for the last 2 days or so. It's actually been insane. And I've been averaging around 40. I mean, today and the day before, we got 70, 72 or something. I think that's my best ever. No, my best ever was, I think, 76. I haven't quite got there yet. But it's just going so well. And everyone's, honestly, it's so good. We're just about to hit 10,000 members on Discord. That is beyond me how many people we have in Discord. Wow. Because look, I've only got not even 2,000 subs, and I've got, I think it's 9,820 people on Discord. The Discord's in the description, and it's all about everything. I'll quickly show you. Welcome, see? 9,857. Wow, okay, well, as you can see, Akana's special ability is actually very good. I think I'm gonna have to do a few more videos on it, and she is very, very good. I don't know. And maybe if you have, just something like this, like 25% more chest, or you can have one that does damage to bosses. I can't find that, but basically this has been a video on Akana and showing her abilities and everything and how to use it, and it's very good in boss raids. But I really this video is getting a bit long, so I'll go for a quick round of legit boss raid work. So just give me a minute and I'll grab one of these. Why not? I'll shoot as much damage as I can. I'm gonna shoot as much damage as I can into this. Okay. It's going pretty good. I'm not the best at legit boss raids, so I find it a bit hard. Oh, we've only got 30 seconds, so I'm not. Oh, I might get one more. One more of Akana's special abilities. Now, I'm not sure if she'll kill me here. Okay, she will. I thought I'm invincible for the time being, but I'm not. But I got 500,000, so there. And I had like 30 seconds ago, so probably would have got 800,000. So, I really appreciate everyone watching the video. I'm going to make sure this video is less than 10 minutes, because don't you guys think, oh, he just wants ad revenue? I don't care about that stuff. So, join the Discord. And we almost gonna hit 10,000 people. This is so exciting. Try getting before 10,000 people and get a special rank. See? First 10K. Okay, 55 seconds. I'm gonna go. See ya. Peace out. Bye.